Alright, I'm gonna let you guys know I went ahead and removed these screws from the door, took off our hinges, removed our door. Also took out four screws that go sideways right here to remove this piece, slides right out. Now on our back speakers, we have a screw here and a screw here holding onto the center console. I'm gonna take those out and show you how that slides out.